Right. Good morning, children. Good morning. Or is it not a good morning?
Good morning.
Oh, it's a good morning. Is it warm?
Yes.
Because I see lots of people there with wings sitting out there. And they're just moving this air and they just make it warmer and warmer here. They push all the warmth here to the front. But it's great to have you all here, guys. How many of you have loved the sun this week? The sun that's shining up in the sky. Yeah. I mean, that almost makes us sun worshippers, doesn't it? I mean, in this country, that's a very tricky thing. You can very easily become a sun worshipper. Do you know how you can recognize a sun worshipper here in England? They turn like a lobster. They become all red. They've been too long in the sun. But I'm going to talk a little bit about today, about that kind of aspect of worship. Now, what is worship? What is worship? Any ideas? It's praise. Worship is praise. What else can worship be? Yeah? What do you think? What could praise more be?
Being kind to God.
Being kind to God. Oh, I love that one. That's a very good one too. Yes, honey?
Reading your Bible.
Reading your Bible. Yeah, yes. What would you say?
Nice.
To be nice. Yes, definitely. Yes. And praying. I mean, we can do so many things in worship. But you know, the problem sometimes is that we don't really do that a lot, do we? I mean, I'm still learning. I'm very young. I'm not as old as the rest of the church. I'm really one of the younger ones here. And I'm still learning, as you can tell. I mean, I keep my hair short because I like it with this warmth. But you know, worship can be a problem. You know what sometimes people worship? And
yeah.
Yeah? What do you think people sometimes worship? Sorry?
Sometimes idols.
Sometimes idols, exactly. Now you see, I've got here, what is this? Well, this is not a chair this morning. This morning, this is a throne. Have you ever seen a throne? How many of you have ever seen a real throne? Who usually sits on the throne? A queen. In this country, a queen. And a king. Yeah, there are queens and kings and other important people sit on the throne. So I think I should be sitting on the throne, right? No, of course not. Ah, Geert, don't be so silly. I'm not a king. No. So,
I'm the queen.
And I'm definitely also not the queen. No, I mean, this is a beautiful time of learning together. So, here we are. There is the throne. Now, do you want to know how you know if you are worshiping something else than God? Do you want to know? Well, I mean, someone said like it's like worshiping idols. Do you want to know how you can tell the difference? Shall I put some things on this throne so you can see? Because you see, whatever you give time to, I know, but whatever you give time to is actually what sits on your throne. You all have a throne. Did you know that? You all have a throne. So whatever sits on your throne and you give all the time to, that is actually what you give worship to. That's what you give a lot of time to. So you know what could be things that could be in? Maybe not yet for you, but for some people, that could be
a racing car.
Yeah, a racing car. Not just any car, but a racing car. So for some people, it is the car, and they really say, like, oh, and they, you know what happens is when the bird flies over, they run out of the house and look, oh, did the bird do leave anything on top of my car? And if they've done, then it's like, oh, we need to polish it. Because it needs to stay looking good. Because other people think like, oh, he's got such a beautiful car. She's got a racing car. Ooh. But not only cars can be things that can be on there. What other things can be on there?
Biscuits.
Or food. I mean, and these are chocolate ones. These are the good ones. Don't you agree?
I had one of them.
You had one of these? They're good, aren't they?
Yeah.
You had them without the chocolate. They were good too? But they were not as good as with the chocolate, or they were just as good?
The ones without chocolate can use for milk.
Oh, yes, of course, you can use them with milk, etc. Yeah, so for people, sometimes food, including cookies, can be the things that they are thinking of the whole day, day after day after day. And not just food, it can be also the phone. I mean, some people are on it all the time, even when they're together as a family. Everyone is on their phone. Constantly on that one. What about this one? Ah, what do you put in here?
Money.
Money can be something that's on their throne. And then, The most important thing, I think, it is. Yeah, it's like, I mean, for some people, toys. You see, this looks like Lego, but it can be any kind of toys. And games is what they like to do the whole day. The whole day. Yeah, just wave up there. So toys can be important. Lots of things for people can be important. And whatever you give time on your throne is what you worship. Now, is this what we should be worshiping, all these things?
No.
No. You see, that's why we come to this place. We come to say, God, God, please, will you take a seat? And we're going to worship you. We're going to worship you. And I think one of the things that he really loves is when we worship him with singing. He's given us a beautiful voice. He's given you beautiful voices. And will you join with me to sing a song? And maybe all the other children here will join in with singing. It's a very simple song. You all know it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Stamp your feet. Make a smile. Say amen. And then we do all four. Or we're going to try. Okay? Can I invite you to stand? Shall we just stand and sing a song? So we can sing it really loud. And Auntie Beatrice is going to see if she can find the key as well to help us. So if you're happy, okay, here we go. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Now see. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. Let's sing it louder. If you're happy and you know it, make a smile. Make a smile. If you're happy and you know it, make a smile. Make a smile. If you're happy and you know it, you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, make a smile. Make a smile. If you're happy and you know it, say amen. Yeah, if you're happy and you know it, say amen.
Amen.
If you're happy and you know it, then you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say amen.
Amen.
If you're happy and you know it, do all four. Make you smile. Amen. If you're happy and you know it, do all four. Make a smile. Amen. If you're happy and you know it, then you really want to show. If you're happy and you know it, do all four. Amen. Amen. Thank you so much, guys. You can go down and sit. Then I'm going to take my chair up there again.